Gagne's pass over to Kopitar. Kopitar in the zone. Gives it back at the blue line. Scuderi. He drives it around back behind the net to Gagne. Simone Gagne back to the blue line to Jack Johnson. Johnson got a shot, but it was blocked and played by the Dallas Stars. Nice play by Morrow to block it and control it. Now a pass ahead, Sheldon Soure. Soure across the line, gets it back to Ryder. Ryder in the slot. He got checked there by Richards.
But like we saw last game, and I keep going back to that, watch the Stars. One chance there for a split second.
Kings with a pass toward Lewis on the right wing. Tipped down in deep. Lewis goes for it. Fistrick breaks it up. Lewis goes down to the ice. Here's Green with a shot.
The Kings got a little bit away from the middle there. You see with the bounce, it's a bad bounce, but the shot comes right from the middle. Maybe the most important element. We go down to ice level and see the jostling. There's the rebound and the presence of mind. Clear the puck cleanly. Did not do so. It's almost that unwritten rule. If you don't clear it the first time on a penalty kill, you're not going to get the second chance. We'll see the bouncing puck down low. And the Kings made sure the Dallas Stars paid.
Kings have a minute 27 left on the power play, but the Stars get it, and it's cleared all the way back behind the King net.